This is day two of the 2013 NEC Baseball Championships. Coming up, a trip straight through to the championship round is up for grabs as the LIU Brooklyn Blackbirds take on the two-time reigning champions, the Sacred Heart Pioneers.
Signs of his catcher now delivers to the plate. He throws inside, and this is ripped into deep right field. And this one's out of here! Dan Perez, a two-run home run to right. And it's 2-0 Sacred Heart. For Dan Perez, his third home run of the season. 54th game of the season. Ball gets through Gondak. And it'll allow one run to score. It'll allow the base runner at second to move 90 feet over to third. This is hammered into right center field. Base hit. It's going to tie the ball game. Sacred Heart with two in the top of the inning. LIU answers right back with two in the bottom of the inning. An RBI base hit by Needham, and now it's 2-2 here in the bottom of the first. Trying to settle himself down here, but not on this pitch. This is returned right back to sender, up the middle. The throw to the plate is cut off. Needham crosses, and the Blackbirds have taken the lead 3-2.
Infield playing back with the runner at third and one out. And swing and a miss, and it gets away. The wild pitch allows Dan Perez to score, tying the game at three. Medina goes up to third base on the play. 2-0, hit hard into left field. That is a base hit. Giaquinto waves in Cervilla. He scores without a throw. It's an RBI single for John Murphy, his 45th RBI of the year. Sacred Heart takes a 4-3 lead.
It's just a powerhouse program over the last 7 years. Remarkable as this is hit into left field. They get the go to come around. The throw is cut off. Another run scores as Keaton Flint, who led the team in runs last year, crosses home plate here. And it's now 5-3, Sacred Heart in the top of the fifth.
NEC pride going.
This is hit over to second. Could be a double play ball. They get the out over at second, but a wide turn at the second base bag prevents them from completing the double play over at first. And it'll allow a run to score. Three balls, two strikes, two outs. The payoff pitch is punched through into right field. Ollie and Comfrey. One run will score. Two runs will score. John Murphy brings two more home for the Pioneers. And it's now 8-3. This is hit past the diving second baseman and into right field. It'll plate two as the throw is cut off. And so that'll make things interesting. It's 8-5. Newski gets himself in a scoring position. This is lined, and it'll fall in front of Cervilla in left. Two will come on in, and we got a one-run game. The 1-2. It's put in play. Right back to the pitcher. He'll flip over to first, and the ball game is over. The Sacred Heart Pioneers advance to their fifth straight NEC championship game.
And I am here with Cody Kursky, the starting pitcher, the winning pitcher for Sacred Heart, helping your team advance to the championship game tomorrow afternoon. And let's start at the beginning. First of all, you get the nod in game two instead of game three. Were you a little bit surprised at that? And what happened in the first inning? Because it seemed like it took you a while to get your bearings.
Yeah, the first inning just didn't really have my location very much. Just jumped on my fastball very early and then just settled in after that, and I was fine for the rest of the game.
Yeah, you cruised. You didn't give up another hit after the first until the eighth. I don't know if you knew that, and then 12 strikeouts in the ball game. And what was working particularly well for you there in the middle of the ball game?
I was just mixing up all my pitches, just kept them off balance, and they just were having trouble hitting me after the first inning.
141 pitches. Have you ever gone that long? And what did your coach say when he came to take out of the ball game?
Yeah, I went about 144 against Bryant, got the 4-2 win, and I knew my pitch count was getting up there. I kind of had an idea that they were going to take me out soon, especially with the nice lead we had. But I wasn't too happy about coming out, but got to come out, save the arm.
Things got a little too close for comfort there at the end.
Yeah, a little bit. Just getting a little nervous there.
What does it mean to advance to the championship game for the third straight year?
It's a great feeling. We have another chance to get another ring, championship. Just excited for tomorrow.
Tremendous job. Thanks for joining me.
Thank you.